We are back with more Souls. Dark Souls 3. Now what we're going to do is smack these guys. Because I have only one assist. No. No. Stop. No. Hey, stop. Thanks. They did what I said. Trick him before he gets here. He did an amazing jump move. 10 out of 10. Amazing. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of parts of this because it takes a long time to at least get through one area. Hey, this is fast. Stop this. I don't like you, dog. Plus, I'll do the actual character thing by myself and such. Take this, dog. I am victorious. Like the cell key I'm supposed to open up to that guy that I literally showed like what, 2 episodes ago. I get poked. Oh no. This is bad. This is very bad. I'll just run away from him. Yeah, that's my plan. Run from the imminent death. I think it's weird again. Stop just standing there. You see nothing. Okay. Right there. I'm gonna do that though. I'll fight you. No reward for my efforts. No reward. At all. Just wonderful. And now I have to actually go through those two. I don't want to continue. Don't care. No. Stupid. Yeah. Door knives. And shortcut unlocked. Yeah. Oh god, no. Don't charge it up like that, that scares me. Jeez. Okay. running through. Don't tell me. Is the other one coming? I think so. Woo! You shot me. You shot me. You shot me. How dare you shoot me? Well, I'm actually really hungry. I don't know why. Stress makes me hungry. Let's go ahead and do stuff here. That was that I said that I was gonna do between videos. I'm
trying to adjust everything.
But then I did not do that. Of I say doing what? Anyways.
What?
I need to figure out what I'm gonna go for.
Pretty, I don't.
I'm gonna go ahead and make it to where I have 4 regular resistance flasks. Plus, hey, sets it like that. Huh. I'll have to fit a female character. It's better at a lot of stuff, but like actual physical absorption. Yeah. More armor. I need more armor.
Ashen.
This is not how a sorcerer should be. But forget it, this is Dark Souls. Now I want to level up 5 times.
Very well, then. Hey.
I can only level 4 times.
Farewell, Ashen Want Me.
I was gonna also level up strength, but so that means I think the most powerful thing I actually have in my arsenal now is the Uchikata that I can actually use. How would the Lothar not so? Only 3 hits. Well, actually it could be 4 hits. But then there's the Uchikatana. So much more feeling to its attacks. Plus it's a katana, so it's in the same respect by everyone. Plus it's a katana. Just like, yeah, it's a katana! Pretty much. That's it. It has its little cool movesets. And I'm gonna be putting up attunement and such after this. I kind of have to. This one. Tower on the Wall. I don't know whether I feel right or not about this, but let's go anyways. This was the wrong bonfire. Dang it. Try not to curse.
Try not to curse.
Oh, this I'm probably going to.
Yawn.
After I do things. I'm gonna try to unleash 4 episodes a day, but very low quality. You know, quantity over quality. Sorry, buddy. It's gonna be happening here. I'm just over here actually being aware of using my spell. It's weird. Are you a sorcerer? I said, yeah, I'm a sorcerer. Look at the staff. Oh, smart infusion. Why are you alive? Going to attack everything and anything, if it looks like it can be attack it. Down we go. Collapse, because it's the end of the video. I'ma get to where it's a good place to stop. Well, begin the next one. So, bye.